Hi friends, welcome to Bitcoin Gem channel. I hope you subscribe to my channel and do like the video so that it can help reach more people. So today we are going to analyze Ethereum, and this is a different kind of analysis that we'll do. This is an Ethereum weekly chart in front of us, and so we are going to do a long-term analysis of Ethereum. If you can see the weekly chart, so the basic confirmation that we need that we are still in a bull market when it comes to Ethereum, this is an Ethereum USDT chart, is the green line that you are seeing. Unless and until Ethereum is above this green line, it's bullish. As simple as that. This is a weekly chart, and just let us go behind in the bear market days. These are the crypto bear market days. You can see from here, this is this is the Ethereum top of January 2018, and then it started falling, and since March of 2018, it was constantly below this green line. In the April of 2019, it again came above the green line, but it was again below. Kindly excuse, these are my old drawings and old chartings. But the point is that if we see on a weekly scale, Ethereum has been in a constant uptrend since April 20, when it crossed this green line, and since then it is on a constant uptrend. So even today on a weekly chart, if Ether comes down to $1,260, $1,257 to $1,260, even if Ethereum falls down to $1,260 and it bounces back, we are still in the Ethereum bull market on a weekly chart. If we see on a monthly chart, then you can see that the bull market continuation mark for us is $600. Ethereum right now is trending at $1,600. So on a monthly chart, our bull market confirmation is $600. So just imagine if Ethereum falls down to 600. I'm not saying that it will fall down. What I mean is, if at all something happens and if at all Ethereum crashes to 600 and we come back, still we are in the bull market. So it is very necessary for us to zoom out and see this trend. As you can see, during the bear market phase on a monthly chart, Ethereum was consistently below this green line. So we are on a bullish Ethereum phase, there is no doubt about it, on the weekly or monthly scale. So this was a different kind of analysis that I wanted to give, and it is very important for us to know the Ethereum strength, because a lot of alts and a lot of performance of a lot of altcoins, especially DeFi and NFTs, it all depends on Ethereum's strength in the market. So as long as Ethereum is bullish, I am sure we will get a better alt season and we will get better returns in lot of altcoins. I want to make this thing very clear that I am not a financial advisor, neither am I a professional technical analyst. I am just here providing my view. I can be wrong. Please don't take any of your financial decisions based on my view. I am not responsible for your profit or your loss. You are only responsible for it. I'll be happy if I can help you. I'll be posting a new Ethereum targets very soon on my Telegram channel. So do subscribe to my Telegram channel and follow me on Twitter. Those who are new, they don't know me, you can check my past performances through my Twitter and Instagram. So this was a short analysis on Ethereum. I hope you guys like it. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.